Award nominee died Friday at the age of 83. He acted, as you know, in dozens of movies in his long career, and he had a chance to look back on them recently.
I've done my best work, I guess, in the last 10 years. I wish I knew as much about acting then as I do now. I think I would have made some changes in The Hustler. I would have made some changes in Cool Hand Luke.
A lot of guys laying down a lot of rules and regulations.
I would have just done things differently.
What happened to the old bank? It was beautiful.
People kept robbing.
Small price to pay for beauty.
No one should ever do a remake of Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
Set them up the way they were before.
The only character that was worth re-examining again was Fast Eddie Thompson.
Nobody can make that shot, and you know it. Not even a lucky lush.
It was a re-examination of a character 20 years later, because at the end of The Hustler, he had won, but he was deprived of any further work as a pool hustler. So it was worthwhile to go back and find out how Fast Eddie kept being Fast Eddie and what he was Fast Eddie at.
Pool excellence is not about excellent pool. It's about becoming someone.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like what?
Student. You gotta be a student of human move. See, all the greats that I know to a man were students of human move.
Students of human moves.
Yeah, that's my area of excellence.
As I say, I wish I had known as much as I know now. I wouldn't have worked as hard.
Hollywood is remembering legendary actor Paul Newman. The enduring film star was held in awe by his fans. But how did he feel about his career? You'll hear that in his own words coming up. A Hollywood